for this afternoon. Good afternoon to our distinguished guest, Mr. Stanley Chong, represent our Assistant Director of Sabah Location Department. Madam Susanna Cosmas, represent our District Location Officer, Penampang. Mr. Suhaili Haji Ahmad, Principal Assistant Director, Education Technology, Sabah. Mr. Mandila Malakun, represent Datuk Seri Pengalima Kelana Sepongkos Malakun. Madam Lourdes Mary Batin, coordinator of this moon. All senior assistant of SMK Limbanak, Tuan Haji Momin, Dr. Azman Osman, Mr. Bakri Sudin, and Mr. Richard Gadamun. Teachers advisor from Palo, Sweden, Madam Helena, Mr. Mark, and all the students from Palo, and all students from all participating school, namely SMK San Francisco now, St. Patrick Mumbakot, SMK Bahang, Dato' Peter Mujuntin, SMK Matunggo, SMK Tansaw, and a newly joined school, namely SM Olsen and SMK Sanzek. Also not forgetting to the teachers and the students from SMK Limbanak. I am especially grateful and honored to welcome everyone to SMK Limbanak for the United Nations Program 2018. First and foremost, we also like to thank Dato' Sri Clarence Bompas Malakon for his continuous support and aid for our school, and also today he has given us the chance and privilege to use this place, Itcc, for SMK Limbanak United Nations Program. Indeed, this is the 5th year to welcome the teachers and students from Palo. SMK Limbanak has been collaborating with the Palo School in Palo, Sweden since 2014 through a program named the Model United Nations. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to brief all you about the background of this Model United Nations program. Model United Nations, which is known as a Model UN or MUN, is an educational simulation of the real United Nations conference whereby students can learn about diplomacy, international relations, and the working of United Nations itself. Moon involved and teach researching, public speaking, debating, and writing skill, in addition to the critical thinking, teamwork and leadership abilities. Students will role play as a delegate and discuss the issue for the betterment of the world. The objective of the Moon Conference is to enable students to understand how the United Nations operates, allow students to engage and intensive research, animated debates to devise solutions to the world problem, raise student awareness of human rights issues, and to encourage them to appreciate a different viewpoint, foster student rhetorical and negotiation skills, and provide an opportunity for the student to connect with people of different nationalities and from various cultural backgrounds to occurs at a procession of different beliefs in the culture. For those who are interested in participating in this program, our school will have a selection of students which normally done in August. This is followed by workshop which will be conducted in September for the selected student from our school and also student from participating school to learn in depth about walking of mom. This year we have invited school from the Kota Kinabalu, from the Kota Kinabalu district, as we want this program to extend it to more school. But unfortunately, a few school have rejected our offer due to financial reason. A few have taken this opportunity as a challenge to learn about moon. And I, on behalf of the school, and as a host of this program, would like to congratulate all the schools that are still here today to participate in second part of the workshop on the on this program. Eligible students will be selected to attend the Model United Nations Convention in March 2019 in Sweden. I hope everyone, especially students from Palo, will have a good time here with their foster family, and also please take the opportunity to learn our culture and maybe a little bit of language. Maybe selamat datang, selamat malam, all kind of greeting. For the student from participating school, please take this opportunity to learn more from this program. I'm sure all of you will attempt to wide knowledge, gain a new principle, and have an unforgettable experience here. I also like to thank all the teachers who work very hard in preparing for this program, and all the students who are involved actively as the committee in the first board workshop held at SMK Limbanak last September, and also these 2 days board program. I know all of you have been working very, very hard to ensure this program runs smoothly. Thank you very much for your commitment and dedication. Not forgetting to the host family to foster the student from student. I believe Datuk and Datin Sri have taken 3 Swedish students. I have more than 3. In their home. Again, thank you for your support, Datuk and Datin. Thank you for your much, as without each and everyone's support, this program will not be a success. For your information, Datuk, and on this one, program, we have produced outstanding students. For example, Joshua Majani, who was participating in this program since 2015, when he was informed to have become the best student last year, 2018. In other student, you can see Elsa Tam and revealed James Pang, who participate in this program, are currently pursuing their degree in law at UM, University of Malaya. Before I end my speech, I would like to thank everyone again for your presence. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Denis Gompion, for your wonderful speech. Now we have come to the official closing ceremony of the Model United Convention. With great pleasure, I would like to invite Mr. Stanley Chong, Curriculum Advisor, English Language Unit, Sabah Education Department, representing the Assistant Director of Sabah Education.
Assistant Director from BTPN Sabah. Mr. Mandela Malakun, representing Datuk Sri Panglima Clarence Bongkos Malakun and Datin Sri. Excellent Principal of SMK Limbanak, Mr. Denis Gompion. All Senior Assistant of SMK Limbanak, Teacher Advisors from Falu, Free Gymnasiums, Sweden, Madam Helena and Mr. Mark, students from Falu, teachers and students from SMK Limbanak, and all the teachers and students from the participating schools from the district of Penampang, Kota Kinabalu, Kuala Penyu, Papar, and Kuda. I am representing the Assistant Director of Sabah Education Department, Dr. Haji Muhammad Kasim bin Muhammad Ibrahim, who is unable to attend due to official matters. And he sent his warmest regard to everyone present here today. Please allow me to deliver his speech. I am gently honored to represent our Assistant Director of Education, Sabah, to officiate the closing of the 5th Model United Nations program conducted by SMK Limbanak and Falu Free Gymnasium, Sweden. On behalf of Sabah Education Department, I would like to congratulate SMK Limbanak for successfully organizing Model United Nations for the 5th consecutive year. I believe that maintaining collaborations takes a concerted effort from both sides in making this program a success. Not only that, SMK Limbanak has managed to spread her wings by involving 10 schools from Sabah this year for the Model United Nations program. I'm very happy to see students who portray maturity and need interest in solving pertinent world issues in this Model United Nations. The objective of Model United Nations is in line with the 6 aspirations of the Malaysia Education Blueprint, aimed at strengthening and preparing students to compete internationally. 4 of the aspirations are knowledge, thinking skills, leadership skills, and bilingual skills, which embody the spirit of the Model United Nations. All these skills enhance the overall well-being of students. This has been a successful 2-day Model United Nations conducted here in ITCC. And I understand that the delegates have been having serious discussions about the issues on abortion and open borders in the Human Rights Committee and Peace and Security Committee, respectively. Through Model United Nations, the delegates have learned how tough it is to reach agreement on international issues. This program also gives students and teachers the opportunity to meet interesting new people and make new friends. We need to break barriers and build bonds of friendships. I believe that the young people participating in these programs are all destined to become leaders of our generation. Before I end my speech, I hope that our guests, especially students and teachers from Sweden, will enjoy your stay in Sabah. I hope everyone has gained invaluable experience here. With these final words, I officiate the closing of the 5th Model United Nations Program 2018. Thank you very much.